that have run businesses and signed the front of a check. I've signed the front of a check for 30 years. I did talk radio for 6 years, and during that 6 years, anytime a seat would come open, I'd say, why do they never go to the business community? Why do they always go to a politician? Whose turn is it? Who started to work their way up the ladder? I think it's time to change the type of people we send to Washington. They need to send citizens. Do like our founding fathers envisioned. They envisioned citizen legislator, not legislator legislator. It wasn't supposed to be a lifetime gig. They're wheeling them now in Oxygen to take a vote. What kind of deal is that? I'm taking a term limit pledge. I've got my little card here, my big card. I can tell you one quick story. Walked into Starbucks a couple of days ago, and the lady said, I've seen your TV ads with your wife and any of those ads. Well, there's only been one at that point. We just released the one. We cut them all the same day, and we released the new one the night before. I didn't even know it aired yet. And I said, well, she's going to be the one coming up. And she said, oh, okay. She said, by the way, who's that cute little girl you hugged there at the end? I said, well, that's my wife. We got married 25 years ago. So maybe make Barbara feel good anyway. But we do have two daughters. Kelly is 21. She's a senior in college. Kayleen is graduating college. She's 24. She's done a two-year post-bac pre-med program. And she'll be going to medical school. And but anyway, I want to run back in the 90s when Roy Reed and the kids were too young. I didn't want to raise them up in Washington, D.C. This time, Roy was in town here for January and said he's thinking about Kit Bonsi. I said, I'm in. We've been endorsed by Mel Hancock, who, of course, was our congressman before Roy, one of the most conservative congressmen that we've ever had. I've been endorsed by Missouri Right to Life. And when I did talk radio, I've been, no. Okay, thank you. So,